All right, welcome back. We're here and finishing up the Iron Spine Chitakil task. Takes place on Aphis Lucelle. Just need three more of these guys. That's a dead one though, so that's no use to us. Three more. Not even gonna bother buffing. We'll get through this. Two more? One more. Need one more and we're done. Go ahead and get out of there. Who's that guy? Well, this isn't where we need to be, but we'll go ahead and use this guy. Yeah, we want to go to the south room. It's Edine up here that you need. I guess you could just buy jet from here, s salvage it, and get bags of salvage that way. Wonder how much that would cost. Let's see. Spent 780 pi reals. That's not good. It won't let you salvage it if it's. Oh, I see. It has to be from a loot drop. I see. Okay, that makes more sense. Makes a lot more sense. I forget what Lug wants. I use the augmentation gem guy for something. We went the wrong way. As always, you can find the kill task people in sketchy looking places. Talk to her here. Got our plaque. And we're done with that one. As far as the kill tasks that are easy to do, what we have left are either difficult to find, so it's time consuming, or difficult to kill, or a bit of both. Wait, armadillo kill task. We do this one yet? Looks like four. We got the 220 town folk. Plate armadillo. This is probably the easiest kill task we have left to do. Guess I think we have left to do. Yeah, 15. Inside the walls. Looks like they just moved all their people inside there. Or they went there because they're just parking at the mage. So 10 more plate armadillos. That's not a bad life stone there if this was a PK server. It's a bit away from Teth, so you're not right in town. Not so far out as to make the life stone essentially useless. I guess for a PK server you would want something farther away and you'd just recall out. Plate armadillo. Play armadillo. Get the hide where you can make an armor piece out of it. It's not terribly useful. Okay. Diamond Golem. Just need four more of these guys, which shouldn't be too hard. It's a Reach Shark Slasher. Red monster seed. Here we go, we got a plate armadillo up here. That should be 22. Well, there we got all 25, so now we go back to Fort Teth. Talk to this guy. Got our plaque. Now we'll head back home to put these two plaques up. Means a couple things will have to come down. In this room, it's all plaques. So we'll start. Start on this wall. Okay, so what are these? 4:30, 4:20. Both electrical. Okay. There are the minor stones. All right, I'll continue the video. Let's check something out. Okay, what do you need here? Okay, what does Where is the assault weapons? Actually, yeah. Okay, so let's make a list of the stuff we need. We need Fen crystal, quality pyrrole ingot. Is that 20 hive? 40 hive. We'll go ahead and do that. Okay, we'll do Ulthoi. Lesser Ulthoi armor. This is another case of just going down in general. I think it's back through. Oh, wait, it might be back here. Okay. This is right. Okay, we found the first one. Got the Tarsus. Heads down. It's down this way. There's two different ways to go, if I remember right. Okay, that wasn't right. Okay, so we need the matron. Not this other junk, we need the matron. Oh wait, we didn't. Got the tail in Tarsus. Okay, so where is the room for the other one? Back this way. This goes back up, but there should be the big guy up here again. Okay, so we're just really we're here to get the helm. I think it's all the way around and down. All right, somebody's asking a question about the serial and claw crafters. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. Thank you. All right. So yeah, I didn't realize there was that many things you could make out of the serum wound claws. I know you can. Yeah, some of these quests just don't translate all that well to video. They really don't. Is it around? I know there's another room. Is it all the way around this way, though? It here? Okay. Okay, so it's hug that way. I'm gonna branch off. No, we wanna go straight. It's through this room. This is odd. Usually something else drops. Okay. Well, we're gonna make a whole set of this armor, but we really just actually we've already done that on a video. Yeah, we really just need the helm. So let's double check the wiki. Perhaps the drops are garbage because we're not killing the right ones. Am I losing my buffs? Oh no. Oh wait. Yeah, I don't. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to. I'll keep a set of it in case somebody new needs it. Okay, so we are right here. Should be a door to the east. That's not right. We need to go farther south. I don't know, which room are we in? Oh, finally got a different part, but that's not what we need. So we are in, which room are we in? This is an octagonal shaped room. Should have an exit to the west. I know it's not. We need to go this way and around. Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay, I just keep running through this, and I go around, curves around, and it brings me up here. East should be a door. Exit portal, which means I need to go this way. There we go. Actually a really fun quest if you're a lower level, where it's actually challenging. This, without buffs, I'm tanking this stuff, and I should be. Metathorax, Carapace. Ulthoig. Fortunately, they don't stack. Back in this room, go this way, straight. Should run into a wall, but we want to go this way to the door. Okay, so we got the part we need. We got the head. Just double check really quick. Let's just double check. I don't think this room was in retail, but I didn't play that long to even know. Here's an Ulthoid hunter in Sakaal. Here's also a hunter. AL300 unenchantable. Yeah, we will go and might as well, shouldn't need more than an hour. Okay, let's see what we get for this helm. Okay, so next one. Got the next brood hive. We'll use a map just to. Okay, so we'll get the helm here. This is a good old soy armor. Get the map pulled up. I think it's also a soldiers that drop a lot of. Okay, so we want to go out. Oh, something's out of mana. Well, the ring of protection, it's not a big deal, so I want to go around. Head east. Go straight. Yeah, we should be coming out to a room. That's where we came down. I'm gonna run through here. Actually, yeah, if we go south, should cut through the room like this. That's there, so we want to go this way. Okay. I forgot this room. This room fills up. Toy stamp I already have. A chicken. Not what we need. There is a. I forget what it, I think it's a, like an oak staff or something that falls off one of these guys that you actually want to keep because it's designed for a quest. Weapon crafting quest. Oh, got an Ulthoi claw. There we go. Ulthoi head, neat. Maybe it's like leather gauntlets or something. There's a couple of things I believe that drop off these guys that you actually turn in. As part of making a weapon. Yeah, let's actually move on from this room. Let's see, we came into this room from. I'm gonna go south. Need to loop around. There, and I think you go around this way to the back. Is it? No, it's around this way to the back. Think. Thought it was. Okay, where am I? Another claw. So we're facing north. I think we went too far. Where does one come out at? West. Here. There, west. Let's see what direction is going west. Think so. We go around this way. Curves around a bit. This to a big room. We're back at the. Back in this room, aren't we? So you want to go south, it loops around. Heading east, so we want to go this way. I think also a noble drops something of use for the weapons. So I think we go up this way, should just hug left. We just do this room. We'll keep going around. Angled way out. This is the way I came. This is the way I came in. That's not the way to go. Come out of here, this one goes. Great. There we go, there we go. Got it, got it, got it. Alright. Yeah, I was thinking, I wonder if there's any tools that will track the number of certain creatures that you kill. Okay, so your jump to the southeast, we should go way, 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 way down to here. So that's Othoi. No fall damage. Okay, where's the lots of Othoi? Go south. Okay. Okay. Mage and missile bug. Okay, so we're in this room. We just want to run through. Run this way. Just loops around. Oh, wait. There's two in this room. There we go. Got the... Are you kidding me? Well, that's a waste. Well, we'll run this tomorrow. It's not a big deal. Okay. So, yeah, let's check up on our, that was the 40 hive. I'll run it again tomorrow to get a set of armor as well as the, well, really just the helm. Let's check up on our guys here. See if they need anything. There we got the guys. Why are they stuck? Why are they stuck? Let's join their group. Thank you. Well, we'll just stop the video here and move on to the next quest for the next video. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and have a great day.